I've started by connecting all the wires to the launch pad. And let's start by putting in the power and the ground connectors onto these rails here. Let's build the first context switch. And next, let's build the other context switch. And thirdly, I'll build the ARM switch interface. And lastly, I'm going to build the LED circuit. And this is the completed circuit. Next, we're going to test it.